Fuck yes, 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 yes! That was a sick catch! If you don't agree, you can go fuck yourself. I'll root for Michigan in a bowl game. Same thing. 2 yards! 2 yards to go, boys! What? No, you're an idiot, Ted. O-H-O-H! Sy, shut the fuck up. This isn't about you. Ryan, can exasperate. No, I don't owe you anything, Ted. I will give you a six-pack because I'm a good dude and because he left me alone in your apartment with beer. And yes, I drank it all. Thank you, Ryan. Shit! Touchdown! For the title! Whoa! Ah, yeah! Then you can take that to the fucking bank! Oh, no. No, go back. Glass, go back. Do not deposit funds. Return funds to account. Exit virtual banking. Return to football. No, I don't want to watch a film called A Return to Football. Sure, yes, give it 0 stars. Fine, just go back. No, not to virtual banking. Exit virtual banking. Return to football game, virtual party, e-bite with, yes, with group Maddie and his bros. Sorry, guys, my glass keeps glitching out on me. I'm telling you, man, this shit is glitchy. Fuck you, Ted, I'm not the problem.
Good evening, Matthew.
Ida! What's up, my brother? We won! Called it! No, do not call Eli. End call! Return to Evite! Return to party!
You're not doing it right.
No, not... Whose party? Sorry, bros, didn't mean to crash. Don't know how I got here. Leave party. Shut the fuck up, man. It was an accident. Leave! Abandon! Oh, so now you freeze.
Talk or move, not both.
Fuck!
You're not very good at using that. Still.
Shut up, man. This shit is damaged goods. Want a beer?
No, but thank you. I have a lot of work to do before the morning.
Lame.
Sure it is.
Maddie, a final exam.
What is it, man? It looks crazy.
Don't take this the wrong way, but why are you here?
I live here, bro. I'm kidding. I know I shouldn't head to that party later. Just gotta show up, like, super late. Long story, you know.
I do know. You will proceed to annoy me until it's time to party.
Hey, man. I'm always partying. Get drunk! Stay drunk! You should come. I tell my friends you're like the biggest nerd I know.
Thank you. That's nice.
No, you're super smart and shit.
Oh.
Even if you kind of are a pussy.
There it is.
Seriously, though.
Well, okay.
What are you working on?
My final.
I know, bro. What is it?
It's a game. It's a virtual reality game thing. It's complicated.
Oh yeah, I love that shit. That's awesome.
What's it called? It's called Beyond Seance.
Weird.
Okay.
How's it work?
If I tell you...
I'll leave you alone for like 10 minutes, bro.
Alright, it's a virtual reality simulation game. Ultimately, it's meant to simulate a real seance. In a neurological, psychological, personally authentic way. It's a single-player game. You choose someone in your past who you'd like to virtually experience or contact, someone who's passed, specifically. You put this headset on, and then it works with your brain to trigger images of said person. Oof. The end. Well, that's what it's supposed to do. It works! I don't know how well yet, but I can assure you, my game is fully function.
Oh, shit.
Well, you're welcome to try it. I could use a tester, huh?
No fucking way, that's all you.
Nadi?
Who's that?
Oh, no, man. Oh, hey, what's up, Steph? Why aren't you at Adam's party, girl?
I wasn't Adam's, but you were there. And why?
I was gonna head over there soon. Gotta study, you know.
I love that you study at college.
This is my roommate Eli. Sorry about the mess. He drinks a shit ton in the room every night by himself.
That's so sad.
Oh, get drunk, stay drunk. Steph, would you like one of my very domestic beers?
Whoa, whoa.
I would love to see him. He's adorable. I'm sorry I said you were sad.
Oh, no, that's okay. That's okay. It's all right. Girl.
Are you coming to the night?
Oh, no, he can't. He's busy with his final for back the fuck off class.
I don't get it. Is that real? Because it sounds like it
could
be real.
Wait, I am not going to Adam's Epic Fest because I'm working on my advanced simulation gaming final.
You guys are like rock stars. I heard about this class.
If rock stars were still cool.
Rock stars are still cool. I would totally make out with Bruno Mars, even though he's like 50. So, what'd you make?
We should get going before they run out of beer.
It's called Beyond Seance.
Oh, sex. How do you play it?
Well, it's more of a virtual simulation than a game and out of body virtual experience.
What will it do to me? Outside my butt.
I'll play.
Oh, no, hey, bro. Steph has first dibs, if she'd like.
I don't even know about dibs.
No. If Eli's weird game is gonna fuck with one of us, it should be me. I can take it. Besides, I don't want anything to happen to you for this party.
That's so sweet! But I'm scared for you.
Alright, bro. Set me up. That was a sick bro.
Well, okay, you put this on. Now you gotta choose your subject, that being who in your life that has passed you'd like to virtually experience.
Yeah, but not like for real, right?
For real. I've designed this to be quite realistic, Maddie.
Sweet. Papa Roach.
No, it has to be someone you actually know. The closer emotionally, the better. Now, we're shooting for someone who you have a lot of cataloged information or memories of in your mind.
I don't fucking know, man.
I don't know. You got any grandparents? Do you have a extended family? Family friends?
Well, my parents, but my mom, she kind of just hung out with me. And dad, he isn't, well, wasn't out much with people, I don't think.
Wasn't?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, I guess. He like died a long time ago.
That's so sad. But you should totally be on sound to your dad.
She's got a point.
Wasn't there a lady singer called Beyond Sounds?
No, you guys, the guy was an asshole. Besides, I could care less about that dude. I should talk to someone like a pirate.
Yes, pirate.
No, again, it has to be a person you actually know. And that's the thing, you don't have to engage with your subject. You choose to experience them in a contrived past environment. There doesn't have to be any interaction between you two.
I don't get it, bro. Isn't the point of a seance to, like, talk to dead people?
Well, that's what makes this thing different. You could either engage or exist. It's your choice.
My humble opinion is beyond the shit out of your dad. And then you can become like besties from different dimensions. And that is the best thing that I have ever said.
Seriously, you guys, you're making this something it's not. I could care less about that dude. When I say he's, like, dead to me, it's because he's, like, literally dead.
Well, then let's go meet your dad.
Fine, this is gonna be super lame. Look, is there a way to, like, win this thing? I know it's not, like, a game, but, you know.
Well, once you're immersed in the world, your objective is to get yourself out. What you see or feel or perceive may compel you to stay. But you have to combat that urge, return to this reality. Ultimately, the emotional vulnerability of the world you create is ultimately your opponent, ultimately. It's like you're in the deep end of a pool, and you can't win by swimming there, so you stay afloat and try to get out of the pool. Like, I guess that'd be how you win.
Whatever, man.
All right, we'll be able to see you on my screen. Once we're inside, you could interact with the environment, but you can't alter it. I mean, we'll be able to hear you, you'll be able to hear us, but we can't interact with your environment and you can't interact with ours until you get yourself out.
And how do I do that? How do I return?
You choose to leave. You eject yourself. I can't take you out of it once you're there, but, well. It's like forcibly ejecting a disc. Could damage the hard drive. You being the hard drive here.
Lame.
I need to know you understand that.
This is amazing.
Yeah, I get it. You should see what I'm seeing, Steph.
I'm actually not seeing anything yet. I haven't turned it on. The program should be starting in 3, 2, 1. Subject. So go ahead and use your hand device and enter both names into the system. Alright, perfect. Now you want to select environment or engagement. Unless you've changed your mind about meeting your father, you'll want to select environment here.
Nah, I'm down to just fuck the dude. No need to chat.
Well, again, you won't actually be able to physically contact him. You'll just be in an environment that he's in.
Can I pick the place? Because if so, I'm going to be in the middle of the ocean. It can be all stranded somewhere, and I'll just be riding a shark. I can swim by and punch that douche in the face and be like, bitch!
No, the environment is chosen by the game. And it'll be a real place your father was once present in. Again, touching is impossible. Punching is touching! Alright, now when you're ready, select your options, press begin.
Let's win this, motherfucker! Step, push me left, girl!
Win.
Yeah!
Shark. There was never a shark!
Oh, man. It's like I'm skipping through space. It's so quiet. I can hear my brain working.
It's compiling your cerebral data. Should just be a couple more seconds.
Well, what the fuck does that mean, dude? Let me stay in space. I like space.
Never mind. And you should be...
Holy shit.
What?
That's my dad. How the hell did you do that?
I didn't. You did.
Dude, this is ridiculous. You're fucking with me.
No. You're just there. You're playing.
I know where I am, man. This is my old house. How am I here?
This is the game, Maddie.
Can't believe that's him. I've almost only seen pictures. Guys, this is gonna be really lame. The man was an asshole and an alcoholic. My mom told me stories every fucking day of my life about how he's a dick and shit. She didn't even cry when he died.
When did he die?
When? How? I don't fucking know. I wasn't there. She kept me away from him. Kept me away from you, you asshole. I don't know why I care. I don't even know this guy. I'm getting out of here, dude.
Wait. Look.
See my shitty dad act like a little bitch right from my eyes. And thank you for creating this supremely humiliating like game or whatever. Oh man, I kinda wish it were real though. It does make me feel better. Wish you were here, Ma.
I'm not creating this. You're creating this. This is real. This happened.
Fuck that. Better fucking stop saying that, man. Where the fuck am I? Where am I, Eli?
I think you know better than I do.
Stop! Stop it! You are a fucking asshole! Faggot!
Environment. It already exists. You can't change it.
What can I say? I clean up well. Carl, are you flirting with me? Oh, I'm sorry. I thought I was making myself clear. Yes, I'm most definitely flirting with you. Just get me out of here, man. Come on, shit, please, just get me out of here.
No, I can't, I explained that to you. Once you're in, you have to remove yourself. Just come back.
I fucking can't. I keep trying, but I can't. Come on, man, just turn it off. No, unplug this shit.
I told you, once you're in there, it's impossible.
And Alice. The Oscar goes to Jonathan
Alice.
James Fisher for his portrayal
I'm
as the world's most
so
notorious
sorry.
Disappointment.
Alice.
May he find the pussy he's always longed for, always hoped for, and may they live happily ever after.
Alice.
You said you wouldn't, John.
No.
You
no.
said never again.
I can't just push it away. You know that. I've tried and tried, but I can't. I hate it. I hate myself for it. It's me, Alice.
This is you?
I hate me. I hate hurting you.
No. No, you're more than an asshole. You're pathetic. You're not a man, and you'll never be a woman. You're a disease. You're a plague.
Please, let me go.
No.
Please.
You don't get to humiliate me and then just walk out of here.
I will give you anything. I will give Matthew anything. Just please let me out of your life. We have to refuse to live like this. I love my son. That's what's important.
You hate us. You hate him. Otherwise, you'd be a real man.
Is that what you tell him? Say what you will, Ellis, to me. Let's be that same hatred that you have for years. He's my son. I'll protect him from you.
I'm sorry?
You won't ruin him.
I'm ruining our son?
I know you keep him locked up in that room. Like me, I know where he is. Away. It's been a week since I've seen him, and I live in this house. I can hear him trying to escape. And if you're sober enough to catch him, you put him right back in that cell. He despises you. You know, we, your prisoners, we despise you.
Fuck you!
I can hear him calling to me. And when I can get to him, I do. We talk, you know? Through the walls. I make him laugh. He knows who I am. I need to know him. Alice, I need to be his father.
When the boy has a real father, he'd be part of a real family. This is your fault. Don't you dare try to put the blame on us.
Please, we have to put an end to this.
You will never have your son. You will never leave me. And if I didn't want so badly to make your life a living fucking hell, I would kill you. Right now, or tomorrow, or the next day. But I won't. I love seeing your pain. It's so effeminate.
I'm leaving you. You have to know that. I'll call the police. I'll call the lawyer. I'll get custody of my son, and I'll reveal you for that savage, that torturous savage you are.
And you think the authorities are gonna give custody to that boy's father? To that boy's faggot's father? Who has wild dreams of being a woman, dreams so crystal clear that he molests this innocent little boy because he thinks that deep down he's just a pretty little girl.
You fucking liar. You fucking demon. What?
Careful, John. I have so many stories to tell, to create. And I should thank you for putting me in the perfect position to be believed. You know, I never thought I'd say this, but thank you. For being who you are.
Please don't do this. Don't do this. Even you, even in pain, you're better than this.
Oh, I already have. There's a reason why our neighbors are so terrified of you. It's called groundwork, and I'm excellent at laying it. Oh, and good luck trying to get custody of a son who thinks you've abandoned him. Oh, I've told him all about his father. I love seeing the pain, the anger in his little eyes when we talk about you. And that talking, that jabbering through the walls. He thinks it's an imaginary friend. He equates you to nothing more than a voice in his head. That will subside with age. And better insulation.
Why?
Because I have a secret too. And know this when you married me, but nobody ever hurts me and gets to live. You died with me.
Maddie, are you okay?
I need to get out of here.
Okay, man, okay. I'm gonna figure something out.
I need to get out of here. I need to get out of here. It's okay, man. It's okay. Dad.
He can't hear you, Matt.
Dad. Can't you, like, turn on the engage thing or something? Fuck, I don't...
No, that's not
I don't
how it
hate
works.
You. I promise
it's
I,
one
I don't
other.
Hate you. I remember you. I remember you.
I can't hear you, Matt.
I have to go.
Listen. Listen to me.
Matt, you have to stop this. Hang on, man. I think I figured something out.
Your memories, even forgotten memories or ones that are lost or suppressed, and it you get into your brain and connect you with the people who have influenced your thoughts. You integrate their cognitive activity with your immersive experience. It's like the internet, except you're connecting with people's brainwaves. We all leave neurological energy when we die, so we can connect the dead and the living. And no, man, I've been working with this neuroscientist and we're trying to bridge the past and the present. It, because we could use that shit, man. You know what? Our consciousness, they're just floating there. We could use it and... Fuck, I don't know.
So you just... fucked with my head? Fucked with my life and... You knew this would happen. You knew this would happen, and you could have stopped it, but...
I needed someone to test it.
So...
That's why I never told you what it could really do.
You're a dead man.
Get beneath the bed.